one.
My name is Sheila McGowan, and I certainly think that the maternity unit in Barrow-in-Furness, Furness General Hospital, should be kept open. There's no other option.